Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Sorry, it's been a while since I have made a video. But as you can see, I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront 2 and tonight, it's the big night. Got my tickets to Star Wars Rise of Skywalker, 6 o'clock. If you have the same show tonight, you might see me there. Yeah. Rise of Skywalker coming out tonight and tomorrow. I will do, Saturday, I will do a Rise of Skywalker review. Now, I'll be doing two different types of reviews, the spoiler-free review and the spoiler review. But anyway, that's not on the topic right now. So as you can see here, we are doing a custom arcade, and this is called the Three Drinks Challenge. And so what it is every time I die, I have to take a drink of this. Well, first let me tell you the types of drinks I have here. So I have water, Coke, and milk mixed with lemon juice. So, yeah. Every time I die, I have to take a drink of the milk lemon thing. But for the first time I die, I have a freebie, which is the water. But if I kill somebody, then I get to drink the Coke. So, kind of hard to understand, maybe a little, but eh. So, if I die, I have one freebie, which is the water, and then I have, if I die again, then I have to actually drink it. So, here we go. Let's start playing.
I'm a Jedi. Like my father.
Oh, and yes, I can only be a lightsaber person one time, because I am, they're pretty much, like, unstoppable, so I can only be them one time. Oh, that, I can't get through there. Hey, saw some, oh. It's not a door. One Imperials. Is there nobody here? Like, where are they all at? Where are y'all? You know what? Because I feel like this might be too easy, so I'm going to change stuff, and I'm kind of going as I, or I'm kind of changing as I go. As soon as our team reaches, or I have 75 kills remaining, then I have to switch off a Jedi. Empire. Waiting. Come and get
me. Don't let them distract you. Mission comes first.
Okay, 70 kills remaining, so I have to stop. So I died. And now I have to be a blaster person. So I'm going to choose. I think I'm going to be Lando.
Keep your guard up.
I'm not as good as him, so that's why I chose it. So then you guys would like this video, so it's not boring and stupid. Now, I wish I could record longer than 15 minutes, because, you know, then I can capture all the stuff and... Headshot, I want headshot. Where are they all at? Oh, there they are. I hate blasters. So uncivilized. Where are they? Oh yes, when I died as Luke, I used my freebie, water. All right, let's go get him. Nope. No, I can't believe that. No, why did that happen? No. All right, I guess I gotta try this now. All right, here it goes. Oh God, that's terrible. Oh, I'm crying tears of pain. Disgusting pain. Oh, that's not good. Oh, my. Okay, so I'm gonna avoid you. I'm not gonna die. I don't wanna die in this game anymore. I didn't think it was gonna be so bad, but apparently it is. Oh crap, there's a lot of them. You gotta be freaking with me. Oh wait, I forgot that I can kill. When I kill people, I get to drink Coke. So I killed one soldier, but I also died. All right. Oh my God, that is terrible.
Never thought I'd be down in the trenches.
Oh, I literally have tears in my eyes because of how bad that is. Come on, man, I want to drink some Coke, so stop stealing my kills. All right, that's one Coke. I guess two Cokes. Three Coke sips. Okay, four. Five. Nope, I guess not. Six. Seven. Eight. Leaves an awful aftertaste in the mouth. I hate the aftertaste. Oh, at least I get 9 sips of Coke though. There we go, headshot too. All right. So that was 7 minutes. So it's been about 10 minutes. I should end the video soon, but here are those 9 sips. All right, that gets rid of the aftertaste. I'm glad, and I'm also really sad that I did that because I feel awful. But it was fun, actually. just to wrap up this video, Rise of Skywalker tonight, which will be fun. Except, yeah. And as soon as Dumb Ways to Die, I'm in thought of thinking which game to do first. Sorry, I haven't been making as much YouTube videos lately. I did the dinosaur mod videos. But anyway, and look forward to the Rise of Skywalker spoiler review and non-spoiler review. And at the end, next Thursday is the last episode of The Mandalorian, which I'll be doing a review also on that series. I don't know how you really make a non-spoiler for that, but if you haven't seen it, don't watch it. But if you have, or if you don't care, but I don't know why you wouldn't be watching it if you didn't care, but yeah. Well, anyways, that's it for this video, and I'll see you all guys in the next one.